Hello and welcome to Let's Play Elden Ring. So I was doing some just grinding and like component gathering off screen, but I noticed this popped up.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Sure.
In Marika's own words, the Earth Tree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart.
Huh. Interesting. Anywho, I've been trying to kill that, like, stupid dung beetle looking thing that's by the Lux Ruins, and this is probably the fucking closest, thing nearby, which is annoying. Fucking son of a bitch. God damn it, I gotta fight these fucking morons. Can I summon my friend? Come on, get over here. We'll try this one. I mean, you still have to basically run clear the fuck around and get back over here, but it's annoying. Oh, really? This is closer than I expected. Well, anyways. Shield crash. Great. Over fucking thrilled that I got that. All right. So let's actually go over to here. This is where we fought that big-ass dragon that was pretty fucking scary. And let's kind of push up to the Altus Plateau from here. So let's look around. Sacred Order. Neat. And what do we have over here? Looks like another dragon church. These dudes look pretty fucking cool looking. That hurt. How back here? Perfume bottle. Killer robe. Killer boots. What the fuck that was. I like stumble into a meth lab or something. Take the damn flower. Poison blue. Nascent butterfly. Poison blue. Bottle. Now, let's see if we can do this. Oh, didn't look like there's shit up there, so fuck that. Where are we? Looks like there's a ledge. Hello? Perfumer's talisman. Nice. Fucking sheer dumb luck that I found that. Yeah, that's a fucking ways down. go along the wall here and see if we can find a cave or something. Sage's Cave, alright. Core materials. Crystal Cave Moss. Alright. Ha ha. So we have illusion shit on. That is a passage. Right over here. Just like trying to lure me down the fucking waterfall. Probably. Oh, this looks like a fucking trap. Lost Ashes of War. Looks like a fake door. There's all sorts of treasure in this place. I'm curious when I am gonna have. Well, I could. Nice. When one of these chests ends up like blowing up or some shit. Candle tree wooden shield. A nascent butterfly. Get up there. That guy was pretty beefy for a skeleton. Yo, Swordstone Key. I feel like I've picked up a lot of this lately. I haven't found really anything to use them on. How many of those do I have? I have 4. Nice. What other key items do I have? Talisman pouch. I really wish I had 7 of those instead of 7 of these. Dragon hearts? fuck do I have 9 dragon hearts? Dragon wound grease. Dragon wound grease. Wrapped talons. That looks pretty fucking sweet. Golden Great Arrow. I like it. Oh, no, 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 no. Fall off. Raptor's black feathers. Nice. Skeletal mask. What? Hang on a second. There. Boss room. Let's go pay whoever's in here a visit. Prepared. Big skull. It's like the fucking dude from The Princess's Bride. What the fuck is that? Family heads. Okay, cool. An evil fucking skull snail. That was fucking kind of cool. I'd imagine that'd be a little more engaging fight if I wasn't so fucking over level for this area. Which is fine. I braved the wilds of Kaelid. I'm going to reap my rewards. This fucking place is like hidden stuff. Is there not a... So I would not put it past them to have one last like hidden fucking door in this area. Alright, well, moving on. Oh, another one. Alright. Our potion's still going. It's top off. Black Knife Assassin. Ooh. That's cheating! Fuck you! Shit! Shit. I can imagine this guy doing an absolute fucking son of a bitch. Where are you? Come on. I'm going to be very happy when I kill you. Got him! Bastard. I can imagine that fight being incredibly frustrating if I wasn't as strong as I was now. Glad I did not come here earlier. Well, that'll fucking make me super angry. Alright, what the fuck was this like hat that I just picked up? Skeleton mask. That looks kinda neat. That I picked up. Seals wear while crouching away from foes. That's pretty fucking slick. Fortunately, I really like all of my talismans right now. Okay, well, let's continue exploring this place. Murdered a black knife assassin, killed a necromancer. That also looks like it's death down there. Maybe? That looks... that really is death, right? That's gotta be fucking death. All right, well, move it on. So there's the other side doors over there. And this little shit around here. Nope. All right, well, off we go. Hey, it's the jellyfish things. So does, like, Dragon Homie just fucking never come back over here? That's a fucking cool ride in. Where you got that one? Hey, it's all those statue things. The Beast Eye Quivers. Hey, it's one of those dudes. Did I say anything? Guide and gatekeeper for returning. Is that like summon them over here? Alright, well. Whoa! That's a big one. Oh no. Why can't I dodge? Well, the fucking screen is stupid fucking message. Alright, where this asshole go? Oh. Where is he? Out of here. Ow. Get them. Where is this son of a bitch hiding? There you go. I found you now. Fuck you and your fucking skeleton friend. Ow. Jesus. Alright, where was I? Whooping your ass. Alright, I've had enough of your shit. Motherfucker taking pot shots at me. Come here. Got him! Alright, give me treasures. Only the finest treasures. Death Root, nice. And a Tibia's Summon. Alright, that was fun. That you dig off. Stormhawk feathers? Feathers? I guess it's feathers, so I have four of them, but. I feel like this rune probably has like a basement somewhere. Treasure. I do like me some treasure. Golden seven. Whoa! power charges now. What do I have here? Gold rune. No mod for you. There has to be something else. There's got to be like a downstairs in this place somewhere. This place is way too sus otherwise. An asshole with a crossbow up there. Downstairs. Now back to 5 charges. Alright, I'm making progress. I do want this thing. God damn it. Now that shit fucking stuck in my head for a goddamn year now. Hello, what do we have here? Dabbled white curved meat. Is that the first time I've heard that? I think I'm going to make a cut recording here. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.